Sometimes I feel like no one understands me, like I speak another language. Not getting where I'm coming from, like it's another planet. Alienated by the ignorance of man. It's like they're never gonna get it, but they still gotta have it. You want it all, from the money to the power. Thinking that you're gonna make it cause you're putting in the hours. It's not gonna happen if you haven't got the talent. Better get used to managing that job seeker's allowance. Cause now there's not a lot of rappers that I listen to. A few mads in Manny, plus a couple lads in Liverpool. Revolutionary record, anything Snow Goose. On that 98 shit, you could say that I'm old school. We roll through the times, now we're rolling it back then. Back when we used to smoke weed in the crack den. And when the police come, we jump the fucking back fence. Black hat, black hoodie, black trackies, black treads.
Special. It's becoming standard procedure. Damage the beat with the stamina of camels in heat. Yeah, standard. I've learnt my lesson. Don't rap for respect or recognition. Do it for myself and the fans that love to listen. Yeah. My style might be basic. I don't have to explain shit. I'm an artist, not a sheep. I don't follow the mainstream. Never. Drink from my own pastures. Think for myself faster. I work on my own master. The world is my crack toaster. My words are my own voice. Don't divert them to the point. I'm the first to reach a high, but I've never dragged on the joint. Nope. A person to crack goals. I'm certain to smash flows. I'm hurting the track loads and I'm murking you whack clones. Cause I'm a different breed to these dogs in streets. I'm a pedigree with papers dating back to the past century. I'll be here another decade, another beyond it. Cause I'm not even on this, I am this and that's it. Music's in my blood, it's the truth, it's no mystery. And if you think I'm chatting bull, you can check my family history. I do this on my own, there's nobody cracking the whip for me. I tried to leave it alone, but I'm back again with my visionary.
I've been hip-hop ever since the local scene kicked off. The LA5 affiliate who always kept it rough. The first hip operation over and we left the shit rock. But still got no appreciation because I didn't spit locks. It's wrong like sitcoms where parents wake up to their kids gone. Nobody wants to listen even if it's a big song. Kids watch indie rock bands like Slipknot. And around my way nobody gives a fuck about hip-hop. Like it's lost, nah, it was stuck in a gridlock. When it's us, shit, watch your space like a digital picture. Writing lyrics and scriptures. Where you from? Out in the sticks, bro. Forever lighting them spliffs up, spitting nothing but sick stuff. Koala bear bars that never even ever get picked up. When half of my verses get thrown away, literally ripped up. When life seems like it sucks, I listen to hip hop.
I remember when everyone used to walk the streets, kick a footy against the wall till someone called the police. End up in some scratty house trying to score some weed. But it doesn't happen now, you just calling me. Outside shops getting alcopops bought for me, hoping for some sticky fingers from some dirty Morgan piece. I used to skate every day, that's before the green. It's all changed, whatever happened to the normal teens? I was young and naive, but I wised up. My mates took speed and ease, but I never tried them drugs. I was 15, sat at the back of the high school bus. I had big dreams, never thought that I would cut. 16, started writing rhymes, jotting lines in books. Everyone became interested in who I'd become. 21 was when I found ease and lights and dust. My addictive personality couldn't get high enough.
Discuss a special case.